Florida fishermen return to dock and find out the Coast Guard thought they were missing.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.